Yeah, yeah, I'm here to ball. That's where this happens, so...
Please don't try me today. There are a lot of players here, and no one has had their registration form or ID out already.
What registration form?
Well, how do you know you're supposed to be playing?
I got a confirmation email.
Yeah, it should have been attached to that email.
The email had an attachment?
Journ events are always crazy.
Can I fill it out now?
Well, everyone else got to, so might as well. Just DJ?
Just DJ.
First name D, last name J. Let's
go. I will get to you when I get to you.
Come on, I'm trying to ball.
I will get to you when I get to you.
Cool. So I'm good then?
You're good. Yeah, we'll announce the first game in just a little bit. But in the meantime, you can get loose over there.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Yo, isn't that Ronnie 2K next to Russ?
Yo, there's lots of people here. There goes Rachel from NBA 2K TV over there.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, maybe I should introduce myself.
Yeah, why is that?
Because I'm going to be on the cover of 2K one day.
You better pump your brakes, son.
Yo, what up, ATM?
Yo, what up, dog?
Pump my brakes? We only gas up around here, man.
And who are you anyways?
I'm DJ. You remember me? First name D, last name J.
Oh, yeah, 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 DJ. Oh, hey, I know you. You the kid that quit ball for a couple years to try to be the next Funk Flex.
Right.
I mean, what happened? DJing ain't paying out for you? Now, what you need to be doing is worrying about making it to that showdown game at the end. That's where all the good players, all the dudes that's been real about this life, that's where we gonna be.
And you are?
Oh, you don't know?
Nah.
ATM.
ATM, that's pretty interesting, man. Is that because your game can only give out $200 at a time?
You're funny. It's because I'm money. Whenever you need it.
Whenever you need it. We gonna find out. I'm gonna see you out there, ATM.
Listen up, everyone. Yo, listen up. Welcome to the Proving Ground. The games are about to get underway. So players, listen for your assignments and then head on up to the courts. Get ready to ball. Let's go. Boom!
man. Your competition's looking nice. For real.
Man, stick him!
Yo! Hey, it's heated over here. We need to check this out.
Okay.
Oh, man, they really want it.
You got some ball coming. I help side. Hello. I got ball. All right. But I got you on it. I'm on it.
Okay.
You got come. Switch.
I got ball.
Amazing finish. Give it up for the winner. That concludes another game. We'll be firing up another game soon.
Everybody out.
Who got next?
Yeah, Mike that's true. Hey, let's get this one.
We got this.
Let's get this next one.
Freeze frame. Yep, that's me, DJ. Probably wondering why I'm about to get roasted by dudes who take playing ball seriously. Guess I should have stayed a DJ, left balling to the professionals.
Oh, okay. It's like that.
It's like that.
Let's hope you can back up that big mouth, loose change.
We about to see.
Yeah, we will.
Let's ball.
Let's do it.
yourself.
I saw
by yourself. I got,
I got yours. Shut up. What?
What that dude calling all the fouls?
Because it was foul, man. Y'all out there hacking all over the place. Y'all ain't playing ball, y'all playing karate.
Hey, ATM, you high talking, low money, baby. You like a pop-up bag.
Whatever.
Very impressive. Gentlemen, your squad had quite the lean and hungry look out there.
Yeah, we killed it.
Oh, you killed it. But what's the next step? Learning to eat what you kill. Now, you guys are gonna have to start making money at this at some point, right? So when you're ready to do that, you call me. You play hard, you get a card.
Hey, man, don't be giving this dude no card. This dude is trash, man. I'm the dude that you need to know.
I'd love to know you. I'm going to get to know you, too. Yeah, very much so. And trash, don't lose that card. Come on, seriously, keep that close and give me a holler.
You ain't earned it.
At that. Yeah, no, come, let's talk about you and your playing. Amazing skills. You're clearly one of the best players out there.
You don't want to waste your time talking to them.
What's going on, fellas? Good luck, man.
What's going
on,
man?
Good luck.
Good luck, man.
Thank you.
Showdown game on the Legend Court.
Yo, DJ. Yo. Why don't you get your gear and see if they let you DJ this event? That's the only way you can get into the Showdown game.
Ah, that's funny. You must really like saying my name. Well, that's okay, Lou Penny, because you're about to hear it again.
Ha! Hope your DJ skills are better than your jokes.
All right, players. Moment of truth time. We've seen some amazing games today. Tons of talented ballers have shown out and honored the top players of this year's event. We've selected the best of the best for our final showdown game up on the Legend Court. So, obviously you wouldn't be here today if you weren't already legit ballers. But we can only pick 10 of them. That's right, the top 10 coming up here for the showdown game. So, in no particular order, here we go. Hot Sizzles. Studley Bob. Ankle Bracelet. Above the Rim. Deep Three. Itty Bitty. Little Dish. Jamal Jamal. Concepcion. Okay, Last but not least, the anticipation mounts. Drum roll, please. DJ!
Yeah, let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Boom!
Hey, messed up, man! I'm ATM! Hey, give me my ball back!
Hey, ATM!
Hey, give me my ball back!
ATM!
What?
Yo, you wanna buy my old DJ equipment, man? Cause you need a fallback, bro! The bank was closed today!
See you, man.
Before we get this final game at the Proving Ground underway, let's thank the Jordan brand for putting on such a great event. And all the players for really throwing down. Nice job, guys. All right, everyone. Now, are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? Come on now. I can't hear you. I said, are y'all ready to see the best of the best go at it? There you go. That's more like it. Now, let's all head on up to the Legend Court for this year's Throwdown Showdown. Let's do this. Boom! Showdown game, and it is go time.
Good fellas, let's bring it in.
Boom!
Let's go, let's go. Win on three. One, two, three. Win!
Hey, let's do this, fellas. Showtime, baby. Let's get it.
Thank you. Watch the screen!
DJ.
Hey,
can we grab you for a sec?
Yeah, sure. Wait, is this for a 2K TV?
It is. Yeah, we just wanted to get a couple comments about the event today, if that's cool with you.
Oh, yeah, let's do it, Rachel.
Cool. Hey, guys, I'm Rachel, and today I'm here at the Jordan Proving Ground with Streetball's newest sensation, DJ. So, DJ, unfortunately, your team lost in the showdown game, but you opened a ton of eyes today and played fantastic. How are you feeling?
I had a lot of fun. There's so many great guys out there, and the competition is fierce. Obviously, I would have loved to get the win, but, you know, I'm happy with the way I play.
All right, DJ, we all want to know what is next for you.
Hey, good game out there, DJ.
Oh, hey, Dame.
Hold up, did Damian Lillard just tell me good game?
Well, I mean, you played like a superstar today, and there were so many people watching.
Yeah, I guess. I'm sorry. What was your question?
It's all good. We all want to know what is next for you.
I'm not really too sure. I mean, I'm 100% devoted to basketball, so I guess we'll see what happens. But let me say, for 2K TV, I will be on the cover of the game.
Well, we are definitely rooting for you. You played awesome today, and thank you for coming on the show.
All right, thanks, Rachel.
All right, guys, well, that is it from the Jordan Proving Ground, but make sure that you guys stay tuned because Scott OG has some defensive tips, and we also have some advice for your My Team lineups.
Hey, great game, DJ.
Oh, Ronnie 2K,
Appreciate you, bro.
Oh, DJ, you got a good motor, man. That's your strongest trait out there. You got a good-looking jumper. It's sweet. Nice form. But listen, your elbow's popping out when you go off the dribble, okay?
Thanks, man. I'll work on it.
Hey, excuse me. No, I'm sorry. I run scouting for the Washington Wizards. Yeah, I'm glad you're back on the court, man, where you belong. You know, I watched you some in the AU. And then I hear that you're going to throw it all away to do some music? No. Listen, we're having a workout tomorrow. Have you signed with an agent yet?
No, I don't. I'm still working on it.
DJ, then I can't really talk to you about that. Most of the contact between the teams and the players we're looking into is supposed to go through an agent. So, thanks for your time. Good job today.
Yo, if I call that number right now, I could get free money?
Hey, B! B! You're not gonna believe this. It was great, all right? There was a scout from the Washington Wizards, and they want me to try out for the team.
Try out? Like, you could be on the team?
Yes, but...
But what?
But he asked me if I had an agent, and I had to tell him no, because I don't.
No, but he offered you a tryout.
Yes, he offered me a tryout.
Then let's get you an agent.
I don't know any people.
Yo, I know this dude. His name's Andre. He used to know my little twin, Lil Tasty. You know what I'm talking about? They used to have it. But the point is, he got me that casting thing with the commercial.
You talking audition. About the commercial? You didn't get the commercial.
But he told me when and where it was. You know
but
what I'm saying?
But you never went to the commercial.
The point look, is, it look, existed.
Look, I'm good. I don't want to meet Andre, but thank you, okay?
All right, you're
lost, man.
I need to think.
Hold up. This dude was handing out business cards from the Jordan event earlier. Wait. Let me text him and see what's up. Hey, met you at the Jordan event. Wanted to come by the office to talk.
Yo, come on.
Hold on. I got some. He said, yeah, he's got an office nearby. He's sending the location right now. All right, B, I gotta go. Hey, hold my ball.
Hey, go get it, man.
Oh,
if
B,
anything,
catch the ball. You don't have the lucky ball.
You know I got the butterfingers. Come on, man.
Oh, B.
Yo, hey, get it, man. Get it. Hey, Andre, we got Andre as a backup, though, if you need Andre.
Nah.
Yo. What just happened?
If you cut off my electricity, I cannot pay my bill because I won't have the internet. No, please do
hey,
not
man.
Put me on hold again.
Excuse me, sorry.
What can I do?
Are you talking to me now?
Yes, come. You're from the Jordan thing, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can play a bit. Have a seat.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it, and I think so, and so does the scout of the Washington Wizards. He wants me to try out for the team tomorrow morning.
Larry.
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, Larry. He's got a polo shirt, kind of chubby.
Yeah, that's the guy.
I know the guy. Yeah, he's their scout. So they want you to go to the workout tomorrow.
Well, okay, so here's the thing. I don't have an official tryout, but he asked me if I had an agent. I said no. He said he can't talk to me. So that's where you come in, right? You're my middleman.
That's where I come in.
Right.
Right. Because you want me to pick up the phone and call Larry and fix the mess that you got yourself into by telling him you didn't have an agent.
Well, that's the idea. I mean, if you can do that, I mean, if you can't, I can just go find somebody else
DJ,
to do it. I mean,
my friend, I would like to offer you my services as your agent.
Wait, are you serious, man? Just like that?
Yeah.
Would you think we can do this?
Well, you're an incredible baller. This is your moment. Don't you understand that tomorrow will be the first biggest day of your entire career? Your foot's in the door. And in this business, if you sign one contract, you're set for years. If you sign two, you're set for a lifetime. I could be getting a little ahead of myself.
I mean, maybe a little.
But no. This is great. This is your moment. You need to be home. You need to be resting. It's an early thing tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Drink some water. Stay hydrated.
So you'll talk to him?
I will. And you, sir, are going to learn how to eat what you kill.
What does that mean?
DJ, in this business, you don't eat unless you take food out of somebody else's mouth. Tomorrow, you need to go into that workout so hungry, so desperate that you think you're going to starve to death unless you grab a big, fat, juicy roster spot out of the jaws of every other player there who wants it just as badly as you do.
Yeah.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
Eat what you kill.
I will call you tomorrow.
All right.
Hey, thanks for coming. Hey, I said thanks for coming.
Hey, I'm DJ.
Okay, DJ, I'm the assistant coach. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I see what this is. You know, a while back I was in your exact same position. Yeah, I went undrafted, sweated out for the summer, and then I got invited to a workout. Didn't know what to expect, man. I was so nervous. I was more nervous than I've ever been. You nervous?
I'm just happy to be here.
Oh, well, good for you. I was nervous. My knees were shaking, knocking all together. I was like the shook ones, you know? Sequel to the sequel, part three. You know what? Don't even worry about it, young brother. That's before your time. But I got a scrimmage I want to get you into, okay? Yo, bring it in. All right, guys, this here is DJ. DJ's going to be running with you on the next round. I want you to give him a little taste of how we get down in the NBA, yeah?
What's going on, man? DJ. Hey, how you living, man? What's good? What's good? Let's get it.
Shoot!
DJ. Look, just want to thank you again for coming out. We really appreciate you. We'll be in touch with your representation, just in case. I mean, you never know. We have players who get hurt. Sometimes we just need extra bodies, but we'll let you know. In the meantime, stay sharp and keep working, okay?
Thank you for the opportunity, Coach.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, guys.
Don't do it. Don't go in that door. Yo, man, why do I watch scary movies by myself?
Hey, B, guess what?
You met Kobe.
Not even close.
You made the NBA?
Yes, no, maybe.
Yeah, hold on. You an official? How the Andersons get tickets NBA player?
I mean, maybe I could be.
Oh, my God, you gonna play against Kobe?
No,
I'm gonna cry right now, man.
No.
You gonna play against
B,
Kobe.
Kobe is retired.
Oh my God, he is retired. You gonna play against Kobe? You gonna get the endorsements?
No, nothing's official. I didn't sign anything yet.
You gonna host SNL.
Hey, pump
That's
your brakes on
level.
The whole hosting thing, all right?
I can't wait. I'm just gonna be front row.
Hey, hold on.
Hold up. What?
Yo, the agent texted me. Hold
What'd
up.
What'd he say?
He said he's coming over right now. He says you're not gonna believe this.
Yo, this is happening, yo. It's happening, DJ.